Greetings everybody, I am Bhagyashree, student of Dhruva College of Management. I want to talk about the strategy diamond. This strategy diamond was introduced by Donald Henrik and James Fredrickson in the year 2001. It provides a concise way to show how the parts of an organization fit together. This strategy diamond have five main important components. The first one is arenas, second one is vehicles, third one is differentiators, the fourth one is staging, and the middle one is economic logic. Let's understand and get into it what each component will be asking our question. The first one is arenas. It asks a question, how will we be, where will we be active? This is like, for example, the most of the organization will be doing a same mistake, that is being so generic. For example, saying like we want to be a number one consulting firm. This is more like a vision statement than a strategy. While talking about the strategy, one should always be more specific. That can be done by answering the five questions. Those are, which product category will you compete in? Which channel will be using? What will be the technology used? And what market segment will be targeted? And what are the geographies will be targeting? And what are the value creation we emphasize? These are the questions to be answered before going into the strategy. So for example, your strategy is to target on specific geography, you will be selling in that specific geography, but also you'll be selling in another geographies, because logically it is easy, but your strategy is to concentrate on particular geography. And the second one is vehicles. Vehicles ask a question, how will you get there? Now you have an arena to compete. Now you have to know how you need to go there from where you are. So this can be done by the many ways, joint ventures, partnership, acquisitions and builders. For example, if you want to make a product, you have to see whether you can build in or else if you can buy. While deciding on this, you have to be more specific and generic and accept the acquisitions, because if you have a capability to build in, you can do it. If not, you can buy it. So be specific on this area. And the third one is differentiator. How your product is different from the other products, what are the unique selling propositions of your product, and how will your product win in a marketplace? You have to differentiate your product. When you can't differentiate your product with other products, you will not be able to win. So that differentiation can be in a price, quality, packaging, etc. So when you differentiate it can be helpful for the further sales. And the third one is staging. Staging is like deciding on the sequence and the moves you do according to the first four we have discussed about now. So putting in a sequence, going in a sequence is more important. So we have spoke about the parts which we have to, how we have to be different and how to go there and what will be our competition. So all these stages should be in a sequence. That will be talking about the staging. And the last one is economic logic. Economic logic is putting all this four together in the aim of profit. So for example, higher cost and lower cost. Lower cost, Reiner provides a transport for the customers at a lower cost by charging low per a mile. This is low cost. And the high cost is Apple. Even though the charges of the Apple is high, customers are willing to buy because of their unique ways. So this is all about the economic logic and about the diamond strategy. In conclusion, I would like to say all this strategy helps to put the things together, and not only the things, in order to win, these all factors should reinforce each other. Thank you.